If you're tired of feeling disappointed, of feeling like you've let yourself or others down, if you feel like there's no momentum or progress in your life, you need to learn how to think big, how to be bold, and how to say yes. You allow your insecurities and your fears to keep you thinking small, and that holds you back. The lack of belief in yourself suppresses the bold version of you. And so the world doesn't really even know what you're capable of. And when you're handed an opportunity, your fear of the unknown, all the potential risks in your mind, everything that could possibly go wrong, gives you the excuses you need to say no to that opportunity. And so you play it safe. And this is where thinking big and being bold and saying yes will change your life. Because you can play larger than your comfort zone, larger than you ever have in your life, simply by thinking bigger than you're comfortable with. And when that voice of doubt in your mind says, who are you to think these big thoughts? Who are you to dream this large? You can remind yourself that you're the type of person who thinks big thoughts, who has big dreams, who pursues them. And when the moment calls for you to be bold, but the fear is driving that boldness away, you can remind yourself that you're the type of person who does bold things. You can flip back through your memory at all the times that you accomplished things that you never thought you can do, big things or small things. You can remember that list of things that you did to push that fear away and to prove to yourself you're the type of person who makes these things happen. And with each new bold idea and each challenge that you face and overcome, you can add that to the list of things that you've done and stair step up to prove to yourself that you are a bold person who does bold things. And when you're facing that scary, new, big opportunity, and deep down inside, you just wanna say no, you just wanna hide, you just wanna run away, catch yourself. Stop for a moment. And in that moment, think to yourself, deep down, I wanna say no. I know I wanna say no, but why? And unless if that why is costing you your health or costing you your entire future and safety, you better say yes to it. Because you are the type of person who says yes to things. Say yes and face the unknown. Say yes and deal with the fallout. Say yes just for the simple fact that you never know where it will lead you. Remember that every day you teach yourself who you are and what you stand for and the type of person that you are. You are in control of your life. You dictate what you are capable of, and you control your comfort zone. So start thinking bigger than you ever have in the past. Take that bold version of you that exists and use it more often. And then no matter what life throws at you, you're gonna be the type of person who says yes. Remember that every day you prove to yourself who you are, what you stand for, and what you are capable of. So if you're tired of the disappointment, if you're tired of feeling like you let yourself down, if you feel like you have no progress and no momentum in your life, you better start thinking bigger than you ever have in the past because you are a big thinker. You better start using that bold version of you and showing it to the world. And you have to stop saying no and start saying yes to everything life gives you. I want you to build something that you're truly proud of. And so if you want tips on how to make that happen, check out this video right over here. I think you'd like it a lot, and I will see you there.